Only recently my country has celebrated the 25th anniversary of its independence. During the past quarter, Kazakhstan became really younger. Over one-third of the population are young people aged below 28. Near 500,000 are university students, almost one half of whom live and study in Almaty, a cultural and student capital. While at the beginning of the country's independence, such global sports games were an impossible dream.
В далеком 93-м году, и как раз это было в США, на летней универсиаде в Баффало, тогда Казахстан впервые в истории, как независимое государство, принимал участие в комплексном спортивном состязании. И я увидел это великолепие, которое меня поразило, и тогда я задал себе вопрос, а вот придет когда-нибудь время, когда универсиада пройдет в Казахстане?
Семь комплектов наград в четырех видах спорта разыграют сегодня на 28-й зимней универсиаде, которая проходит в Алматы.
We are here in Almaty, Kazakhstan at the 2017 World University Games.
Today, my country and my hometown are in the center of the world's attention. The 28th World Winter Universiade 2017 will take place in Almaty to unite young people from all over the planet.
Мы уверены абсолютно в ФИСУ, что решение было принято правильным, когда город Алматы получил право на проведение 28-й Всемирной зимней универсиады, потому что главной гарантией этого проекта, безусловно, для нас была поддержка со стороны президента Республики Казахстан.
The history of student sports games began in 1923 in Paris. The first World University Games took place under the authority of the Confederation of Students. Respect, friendship and excellence became the values of Universiade. Its aim was to attract attention of young people to physical training and sport. Today it also provides opportunity to try oneself at a more serious level.
В одну из наших первых встреч с Акимом, когда мы делились с ним своими соображениями, видениями, мы договорились о том, да, что давайте смотреть на универсиаду не на как спортивное событие, стоящее в табеле о рангах второй после Олимпиад, а давайте смотреть на универсиаду как на фестиваль спортивной молодежи. И мы с этим согласились, и мы это приняли. И, что очень важно, мне кажется, мы смогли довести это до конца.
The competition of international level requires thorough preparation and professional team of specialists. A directorate of Universiade is founded in Almaty. Its office is located in Almaty Towers. Layouts, symbols and attributes of the upcoming event are approved here. High attention is paid to the symbol of Universiade. The third version of the University Games mascot is developed. Sankar is becoming more national, plastic and authentic. New sports facilities are rising fast. Halik Arena, 12,000-seat Almaty Arena and comfortable athletic village with their futuristic architecture are real decorations of the city. Directorate is ready for one of the main tasks, which is to revitalize sports facilities. After 5 years of preparation and thrilling anticipation, here comes the time of sports and friendship for students from all over the world. One young athletes, organizers and volunteers settle challenging goals for themselves, spread their wings and win.
Десятки тысяч молодых людей, студентов прежде всего, проходят школу универсиады, и на протяжении лет подготовки мы видели, как проходила интеграция работы всех федеральных служб, министерств, общественных организаций, Олимпийского комитета.
This winter, my city hosts athletes and fans from 57 countries of the world, representatives of 550 universities. For many of them, it will be the first time to evaluate skills of Kazakhstan people to host quests. In all times, Flame played a special role during sporting events. At our Universiade, it is lighted by the whole country. President of Kazakhstan, nation's leader, Nursultan Abishevich Nazarbayev, gives start to the relay. The flame lighting ceremony takes place in the most modern university, a flagship institution of higher education, Nazarbayev University. Then the relay passes through 14 regions and 16 cities of the country. And each of them demonstrates its own unique concept of flame lighting and relay. The whole Kazakhstan becomes connected to the world sporting event. Over 1,000 of the best students, athletes, persons of science and culture carry flame across their motherland, uniting the whole Kazakhstan with sporting and patriotic spirit at the University Games. In Almaty, the flame is lighted in front of the oldest and biggest university of Kazakhstan. The relay race is started by the city Akim Bayurjan Baybek. 100 of Almaty famous citizens carry the flame one by one. From all over Kazakhstan, the flame unites with a single aim: to light flame in hearts of Kazakhstan people, athletes, fans. To give start to the 28th World Winter Universiade at the opening ceremony in Almaty.
Bringing you this opening ceremony to kick off these 28 games. And Kelsey, as we take a look at the arena here right in front of us, and we're just about ready to go.
29 January 2017, Almaty Arena, the new largest ice stadium of the city, opened its doors for 12,000 viewers. Months of intensive rehearsals are left behind. Hundreds of performing artists, bright costumes, sound and light. Everything is at the highest professional level. Tribunes roar when Kazakhstan team appears. 171 athletes defend the honor of our republic. The history of the country is reconstructed by Kazakhstan actors on stage. They introduce cultural heritage of Kazakhstan to the whole world. Foreign sportsmen, students and guests of Universiade are acquainted with the cultural heritage of Kazakh people. The splendid opening ceremony of the 28th World Winter Universiade in Almaty impresses everyone by its colors, visual appeal and deep meaning.
Дорогие друзья, мы не случайно выдвинули именно Алматы для проведения этих игр. Это город с тысячелетней историей, колыбель независимости, потому что именно здесь, в Алматы, мы объявили независимость нашей страны. Здесь началась новая эпоха Казахстана. Здесь впервые в истории проведения зимних универсиад построена атлетическая деревня. В то же время мы проведем самые экономичные компактные игры. Инвестиции, вложенные в этот проект, пойдет на благо казахстанцев. Мы видим, что Универсиада расправила крылья, готова к историческому старту.
Құрметті достар, спортшылар, бүкіл әлемнен жиналған біздің қонақтарымыз. Мен бүкіл әлемдік 28-ші қысқы Универсиада ойындарын ашық деп жариялаймын.
Athletic Village has a special atmosphere created by 2,000 athletes from different countries and hundreds of friendly volunteers. According to international experts, the Athletic Village is one of the best during the history of all universities. The Athletic Village has its mission to host athletes with comfort, to provide best conditions for delegations, and to show the true Kazakh hospitality.
Мы проделали большую работу, и я могу с уверенностью сказать, что каждого из 2000 спортсменов мы встретили достойно. Здесь, в Атлетической деревне, мы позаботились не только о бытовых вопросах. Нам удалось познакомить людей, прилетевших в Казахстан, с нашей культурой. Они посетили музей. Я уверен, что проживание здесь оставило у гостей самые лучшие впечатления.
The Athletic Village has ethnic aul and Museum of National Instruments. The athletes who visited Kazakhstan for the first time can find out more about our culture and art.
It's great that we have a near to every place, like for lunch, dinner and so on, and also the game room is perfect, so we enjoy it.
The Athletic Village is very nice, it's big and all new. So it's kind of a surprise in a positive way, and yes, I think it's a really good one, yeah.
Круто. Мне очень понравилось. Здесь порядок.
Что впечатления очень положительные, очень мне здесь нравится. Волонтеры очень заботливые, всегда помогут.
Over 14,000 people come forward to become volunteers. In a short period, Directorate collected 3,000 volunteers from Kazakhstan and abroad. With great interest and diligence, warm-hearted young people help to host sport games at different stages. They are ready to provide any help, and their dedication impresses a lot.
Каждый знает свою работу, у каждого своя позиция. Многие работают с иностранцами, ну, в смысле, помочь им с питьем, с перемещением, например. Большая часть работают здесь как сотрудники, можно сказать так. Некоторые выполняют обязанности охраны. Например, в столовой пища поступила, помочь разгрузить, например, раздать на столы. Ну, сами волонтеры другим волонтерам помогают. Также вот техничкам, если нужна помощь. Опыт огромный, опыт в общении, опыт в работе. Уже понимаешь, кто ты на самом деле, что от тебя здесь требуется. Ты просыпаешься, и ты бегаешь. Это интересно с одной стороны.
Это большая редкость, когда уже в первые дни проекта, реализации проекта, Ельбасы высказал слова благодарности и участникам соревнований, и с нашим спортсменам, и организаторам. Конечно, он имел в виду и вас, волонтеров. Огромное спасибо вам за это.
Athletes are preparing for the most important competition in their life. Successful performance is preceded by thorough trainings and endurance exercise. It is a big responsibility to present your country at the world arena. Meanwhile, more crowds of fans gather in front of the sports facilities. Our Universiade becomes the most visited in the history of the Winter University Games.
Нам удалось продать 230 тысяч билетов без административного ресурса. Люди сами пришли, отстояли в очередях и купили билеты на 117 соревнований, которые были проведены в течение 10 дней. Средняя посещаемость соревнований превысила 80%.
All sports competitions attracted huge crowds. At Shimbolok International Ski Jumping Complex, Halik Arena and other facilities, thousands of fans were greeting Kazakhstan team with the warmest and sincerest love and support.
Мен бұны алыстан білдім, шыны керек, өте бұрыннан бері, және де өзімнің жұмысым негізі Абай Сейфуллин көшесінің қиылысында болғаннан кейін балуан шолақтың алдында әрқашан универсиаданың күн сайын белгілі уақыты тұрды. 136 күн қалды, 135 күн қалды. Шыны керек, мен басында волонтер болып келгім келген, бірақ өкінішке орай жұмыс ауысқанына байланысты мен қатыса алмай қалдым, бірақ бүгін уақытымды бөліп шыны керек өзім осы ойынға келіп отырмын. Университеттің бір бөлшегі болайын деп.
There is a thrilling moment before the start, and this is the moment when your name is proudly proclaimed to the world. Kazakhstan flags appear more often in sports current teams and at top places. Now we go only forward to bright victories. While athletes competing for medals, journalists are working hard in the news center. Thanks to them, the whole world, as well as families of the athletes, get the latest news from the main sporting event of the student sports.
Большое спасибо нашим спортсменам, которые выступали за нашу сборную на этой универсиаде. Второе общекомандное место, 11 золотых медалей, это тоже очередной рекорд и очень важное для нас свершение.
Pretty soon the participants and guests will return back home, which far from us. They will keep memories about Kazakhstan in their hearts forever and share good feelings from staying here with their families. And bright victories of our athletes will stay with us. Hosting such international sporting event leaves rich heritage behind. This is a gift for all citizens in a form of modern sports facilities. Many news sections will introduce young athletes to winter sports. Comfortable apartments of the athletic village will be soon occupied by thousands of young families who were granted residence here within the state subsidy program. Children who will live in this new district of the city, where everything is filled with a true sporting spirit, will become champions in the future. Right in front of the Almaty citizens' eyes, suburbs of the metropolis are turning into a new progressive district. Here rules the sporting spirit, and here you can feel strong friendship and unity of our nation.
Дорогие друзья, спортсмены, гости Универсиады, эти дни стали торжеством молодости, воли к победе, больших спортивных достижений. Достойные выступления спортсменов являются результатом их усердного труда, слаженной работы тренеров и команд. Особо хочу отметить выступление команды Казахстана. По итогам игр наша страна, как уже было сказано выше, выиграла 36 медалей, из которых 11 медалей высокой пробы, 8 серебряные и 17 бронзовые. В общем медальном зачете Казахстан занял вторую позицию. Мы гордимся вашими победами и поздравляем всех вас.
We love and proud for our homeland. Immense feeling of patriotism and tears of joy in the eyes of athletes and fans. Universiade is officially closed, but nobody wants to leave the hospital alone. Kazakhstan people are especially proud of the city and their country. This is not just an invaluable experience of hosting international competitions. This is a new page of the sports history of the Republic. Kazakhstan became the first country in CIS to deserve the right to host the World Winter Universiade. During this short time, hundreds of thousands of our students became true and close friends to young people from all over the world. We have demonstrated how big our potential is and how huge our capacities and efforts are. We can do so much together.
Бүгін барша FISU мүшелері, барлық командалар бірге жеңіске жеткен айтулы күн. Әлемдік универсиада тарихының тағы бір мазмұнды парағы жабылғалы тұр. Осы жобаның іске асуына тікелей қамқор болған елбасымыз Нұрсұлтан Әбішұлы Назарбаевқа ел үкіметіне алғысымыз шексіз. Барлық шараларға көрермендердің аса белсенді қатысуы, мерекелік көңіл күймен жанкүйер болуы, жалпы халықтың ыстық ықыласы біз үшін ең үлкен баға. Осы дүбірлі доданы өткізуге тікелей атсалысқан FISU халықаралық ұйымының өкілдеріне, барлық ұйымдастырушыларға, Қазақстанның студенттік спорт федерациясына, волонтерлар мен студент жастарға, жанкүйерлерге алғысымызды білдіреміз.
Адамзатқа бір шаңырақ, бір шаңырақ көк аспа. Yeah.